So last lecture we have started with the complemented lattice and we have solved many examples based on it. So have you remembered what is complemented lattice? Hello, have you remembered what is complemented lattice? Okay, so a lattice for which there exists complement for each and every element, that lattice is called as complemented lattice. Okay, so again we have seen some examples based on complemented lattice. But I think it you have not cleared about it. So again, I will explain it, how to find complement of any element, and then we will start with the another points. Okay. So see here, this is first example we had seen regarding complemented lattice. So we have to check here whether this lattice is complemented or not. Okay. So according to the definition of complemented lattice, there should exist complement for each and every element. Then only we can say that lattice is a complemented lattice. Okay. So here this lattice is containing four elements as 0, 1, x1 and x2. So we have to find complement of each and every element. So again we have seen this 0 as a least element and 1 as a greatest element. Okay, so complement of least element is greatest element and complement of greatest element is least element. That's why complement of 0 is 1, complement of 1 is 0. Now we have to find what is complement of x1 and x2. So let us consider first element as x1. So here I have given how to find complement of any element. So if you want to find complement for x1, then for greatest lower bound of x1 and any another element, that would be complement of this x1. This is equals to 0. Again, if you want to find least upper bound, then x1 and that element. So if you take least upper bound of these two elements, it should come 1. So likewise, you have to find what is the complement for any element. Now here x1 star, now we have to find complement, and that complement here I have given as question mark because currently we don't know what is complement of x1. Now we have to find such an element by which we will get 0 after taking greatest lower bound of x1 and that element. Okay, ita aplyala to element konta ahe maithe ka nahi hai, tasaki mi question mark dile tar aplyala kay karaycha hai, x1 ek element ahe tar tyachi complement baghaychi. So x1 ani asa konta element ahe jacha greatest lower bound ghetla tar 0 yeto and least upper bound it will give to 1. So we have to find such a element, and that element will be complement of x1. So check here, if you take x2, then x1 star x2, this one greatest lower bound of x1 and x2, it is 0. And list of upper bound of this x1 and x2, it is 1. Means what? This both the conditions are satisfied. That's why x2 is complement of x1. Are you getting this? Hello? Samajh lega how to find complement?
Repeat again, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, I will repeat it. Have you understood why we have written complement of 0 as 1 and complement of 1 as 0? Hey, clear ahe na? Complement 0 is 1. Okay. Now just two elements are remaining and those are x1 and x2. So first I have considered here as x1. Now for this element x1, I have to find complement. Okay. So complement means what? We have to find such a element so that if you take greatest lower bound of x1 and that element, it should give you 0, that is least element. And if you take least upper bound of x1 and that element, it should give you 1. म्हणजे आपल्याला असा इलिमेंट फाइंड करायचा आहे ज्याचा जर तुम्ही ग्रेटेस्ट लोअर बॉन्ड घेतला x1 बरोबर तर तो 0 यायला पाहिजे अँड लिस्ट अपर बॉन्ड घेतला तर 1 यायला पाहिजे. ओके, सो दीज आर टू कंडिशन्स. नाउ चेक हियर फॉर दिस x1 इफ आय रिप्लेस दिस क्वेश्चन मार्क बाय x2 सो x1 स्टार x2 सो व्हॉट इज मीनिंग ऑफ दिस स्टेटमेंट ग्रेटेस्ट लोअर बॉन्ड ऑफ x1 अँड x2. So check here, greatest lower bound for these two elements, it is 0. Okay, so first condition is satisfied. Now check for second one, x1 XOR x2. Okay, that is least upper bound of x1 and x2. And that is 1. So that is written here. So we can say that here both the conditions are satisfied. This x2 is giving both elements least and upper element, that is greatest element. That's why x2 is complement of x1. Are you getting now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, similarly, we have to find complement of x2. So again, x2, this is the element for which we want to find complement. So x2 star question mark, so this will be a complement, that is equals to 0. x2 xor question mark, that is equals to 1. Now we have to find an element which will be appropriate for this place, that is for question mark. So again we have to check for this element x2. If you take x2 star x1, it will give you 0, and x2 xor x1, it will give you 1. Means what? Again, this x1 is complement of x2. So in this way, you can find complement for each and every element. Now here, we can say that complement of 0, it is 1. Complement of 1, it is 0. Complement of x1 is x2. And complement of x2 is x1. Means what? Complement exists for each and every element. That's why this lattice is called as complemented lattice. Have you understood the concept of complemented lattice?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So all the time you should remember these two conditions. Where the elements are star operation getla tar 0 yala paije, xor operation getla tar 1 yala paije. सो असं कुठलाही इलेमेंट आहे जो दोन्ही कंडिशन सॅटिस्फाय करतो दॅट इलेमेंट विल बी कॉम्प्लिमेंट ऑफ दॅट गिवन इलेमेंट. ओके, सो लाईक वाईज वी कॅन फाइंड. सो हियर आय हॅव गिवन सम एक्झाम्पल, यू हॅव टू फाइंड कॉम्प्लिमेंट. लास्ट टाइम आय थिंक आय हॅव गिवन एक्सरसाइज to solve these examples and find complement of each and every element and then decide whether this lattice is complemented or not. Okay, theek hai. Have you solved? उनसोल खेले कब? If no, then also there is no any problem. We will solve it. Okay. So look at the first diagram. So this is containing five elements as A, B, C, D, and E. Now we have to check whether this one is a complemented lattice. So for that purpose, first of all, we have to find complement for each and every element. So look at this diagram and tell me which one is the least element and which one is the greatest element for this lattice.
Greatest element is A and least element is
B. Least element is A and greatest element is E. Correct. So obviously complement of A will be E. And complement of E will be A. Now check for remaining nodes or remaining, we can say, elements. So complement of B. Again, you have to apply same formula. You have to take B as a first element, then take another element. And greatest lower bound of these two elements should give you A, and least upper bound of these two elements should give you E. Then only we can say that second element is complement of first one. Sorry. So for this element B, so I will tell you, for B, D is the complement. Why? Because B star D, it is giving you A. That is greatest lower bound of B and D, it is A. And least upper bound, that is B XOR D, it is E. Both the conditions are satisfied, that's why D is complement of B. Have you understood this point?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now tell me, what is complement of C?
D only.
Which one?
D.
D is correct. And complement of D?
B and C.
Yes, B and C. Correct. That's why here we can say that complement of A is E. Complement of E, it is A. Complement of B is D. Complement of D, it is both C and D. And complement of C, it is D. So complement is exist for each and every element. That's why this lattice is called as complemented lattice. Okay. Now look at second diagram. Here this lattice is consist of five elements, again A, B, C, D and E. So let us start with A. What is complement of A? E. Complement of E?
A.
Correct. Complement of B?
C and D.
Yes. C and D. Complement of C?
B and D.
Yes. And complement of D?
B and C.
Yes. Good. So again, complement is exist for each and every element of this lattice. That's why this lattice is called as complemented lattice. Okay, good. Now check for third diagram. So which one is the least element here?
A.
And greatest element?
Yep.
F. Correct. So complement of A is F. Complement of F, it is A. Now find complement of B.
C, D and E.
C, D and E. Okay. Complement of C?
B, D, E.
B, D, E. Complement of D?
B, C, E.
B, C, E.
B, C, E. Okay. Complement of E.
B C D.
B C D. Correct. So again, this one is a complemented lattice. Now check for last one. Here, complement of A, it is F. Complement of F, it is A. Now check for remaining ones. Complement of B.
C and E.
C and E is correct. Complement of D.
E and C.
Which one?
E and C.
C and E. Complement of E.
B and B.
B and D. Complement of C.
B and D.
B and
D. B and D. So again, here complement is exist for every element. That's why this one is a complemented lattice. Here I have given solutions. Okay. So I think now we have cleared about what is complemented lattice. Am I correct? समझ में ना कॉम्प्लीमेंटेड लैटिस
यस मैम
ओके बिकॉज़ दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कंसेप्ट यू मे हैव क्वेश्चन रिगार्डिंग दिस वन फॉर 4 और 6 मंथ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज गिवन एज ड्रॉ लैटिसेस फॉर फॉलोइंग सेट्स एंड राइट कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ ईच एलिमेंट एंड चेक वेदर इट इज कॉम्प्लीमेंटेड ठीक सो फर्स्ट वन इज गिवन एज S18D So 18, this is an integer, and D means what? Here they have defined divides relation. So first of all, we have to include all the divisors of 18 in this set S18. S is for set. So JJ 18 के dividers आए. इस अभी आप लोग हर set में दे include करेंगे. So all the divisors of 18 like 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, and 18. So, all these are the divisors of 18. Now, we have to draw lattice. So, first element is 1, that is placed here. Now, 1 divides 2, that's why there is a direct line from 1 to 2. 1 divides 3, so again, these two elements are connected by direct line. Again, 2 and 3, both divides 6. That's why there is line from 3 to 6 and 2 to 6. Now next element is 9. So here 3 divides 9. So these are connected by direct line. And last element is 18. So both 6 and 9 divides 18. That's why these two lines are placed here. So this is the lattice. Now we have to check whether this one is complemented lattice. So for that purpose, first of all, we have to find complement for each and every element. So look at this diagram and tell me which one is the least element and which one is greatest element.
One is least element and 18 is greatest element.
Yes, correct. Now, from this we can say that complement of 1 is 18 and complement of 18 it is 1. Now check for remaining elements. Complement of 2.
3 and 9.
Is this answer correct? 3 and
no
9.
Complement.
No complement. Once again think on it. Take time of 2 minutes and tell me. Which one is complement of 2? Just keep in mind that 3. So what is the greatest lower bound and least upper bound for this pair 2, 3?
What 6 is and 1.
6 and 1. So now check whether... Yes, that is correct. Only 9 is the complement of 2. because all the time we have to consider the greatest spillover bond should give you the least element, and that least element is 1 here, and least upper bond is 18. So XOR operation must give you 18. So if you take complement of 2 as a 3, then the greatest lower bond for this order pair 2, 3, it is 1, but least upper one it is coming as 6 instead of 18. That's why 3 is not a complement of 2. Okay, now check for another option. What do you say? 9. So if you consider 2 and 9, then greatest lower bond for these two elements it is 1, and least upper bound is 18. So this is satisfying our conditions, that is, it should give you least element and greatest element. That's why complement of 2 is 9. Understood?
Is it fine?
Okay, so check here, for this element 2 you said 3 and 9, these two elements are complement. Okay, so now first we will check complement of 2 as a 3. Okay, so if you perform greatest lower bound operation on these two elements as 2*3, then it should give you least element. Now check whether it is giving least element. Is because greatest lower bond of these two elements is 1. So first condition is satisfied. We have written those conditions here. Check here. Greatest lower bond of those two elements should give you 0, that is least element, and least upper bond of these two elements must give you greatest element. Now check here. If you take 2 and 3, then greatest lower bond, that is star operation, it is giving you 1. So first condition is satisfied. So it is giving you least element. Now check for XOR operation. So 2 XOR 3, it is giving you 6, but according to our definition it should give you greatest element, and that element is 18 here. That's why 3 is not a complement of 2. Samajh leka?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now check for 9. So if you consider 9 as a complement of 2, now perform star operation on these two elements, 2*9. So it is giving you 1, and 2 XOR 9, it is giving you 18. And so these two operations gives you least element and greatest element. That's why 9 is called as complement of 2. Understood? So here only 9 is complement of 2, but not 3. Samajh laga?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Now check. What is complement of 6?
Three.
Again check it, whether it is correct.
No, ma'am. 3 not here.
Yes. So what is correct answer?
No complement, ma'am.
No complement.
No complement.
How? Check for, yes, 9 is the correct answer. Yes, 9 is complement of 6, because if you consider these two elements, so first of all perform star operation on 6 and 9. So what is the answer? Star operation ke liye kya kehte hain?
3.
Okay, sorry, here for this element 6, again it is giving you greatest lower bond as 3 and least upper bond as 18. So there is no any complement for this element 6. I think I have made here mistake. 6 complement kaya te baga ma? Ahe kata sir? 9 kare yet na hai. because these two elements are meeting here at 3. Okay, so there is no any complement for this element 6. Now check for element 9. Which one is complement for 9?
Two.
Correct. Again, complement for 3.
Two.
Yes, correct. So here for some. No complement. No, actually for this element 3, there is no any complement. But
if ma'am 2 kase hai na,
ha 2 yet nahi hai, karan jar tumhi 2 consider kela tar hamcha list upper kontha yeto 2 and 3 cha 6 yeto, pan aplyala paije kay 18 paije. So again there is no any complement for this element 3. So for some elements, complement is not present. That's why this is not a complemented lattice. समझ लगा? जर सगळ्या एलिमेंट्सचे कॉम्प्लिमेंट असेल तरच आपण त्याला कॉम्प्लिमेंटेड लॅटिस म्हणणार आहे. Is any doubt? थ्री ची आपण टू ऍज अ कॉम्प्लिमेंट का नाही कन्सिडर केली? कॅन एनीबडी एक्सप्लेन?
लिस्ट अपर बनवे बेसिक सो
if you consider for this element 2 3 as a complement, then greatest lower bound it is 1, so this is correct. But least upper bound for these two elements it is 6, but we want it should as a 18. That's why 3 is not a complement of 2. Okay, so you have to try for this second one. So second set is given as S6D. So again, first of all you have to find all the divisors of 6 and then you have to draw a lattice and then you have to check whether it is complemented lattice or not. So first of all tell me what are the divisors of 6.
One, two, three, six.
Correct. So how we can draw a lattice? So check here. Your lattice can be like this. 1, 2, 3, 6. So 1 divides 2, 1 divides 3. And both 2 and 3 divides 6. Okay. So for this diagram, which one is the least element? One. And greatest element?
6.
Correct. So again, we have to check for complement, whether this one is complemented lattice or not. So what is the complement of 1?
6.
Yes, complement of 6?
1.
Yeah, complement of 2?
3.
Correct. And complement of 3?
2.
2. Yes. So again, we can say here there exists complement for each and every element. That's why this lattice is complemented lattice. So these were some examples based on complemented lattice. So today we are going to stop here. Next lecture onwards, we will start with another point. So first of all, tell me, have we understood complemented lattice?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, good. So now give me present. Roll number 1.
Yes, ma'am.
2. Roll number 2. 3.
Yes, ma'am.
4. Roll number 4. 5. 6.
Present, ma'am.
7. 8. Nine. Ten.
Yes, ma'am.
11.
Yes, ma'am.
12. 13. 14. 15. 16.
Present, ma'am.
17.
Present, ma'am.
18.
Present, ma'am.
19.
Present, ma'am.
20.
Present, ma'am.
21.
Yes, ma'am.
22.
Present, ma'am.
23. 24.
Present, ma'am.
25.
Yes, ma'am.
26.
Present, ma'am.
27.
Present, ma'am.
28.
Present, ma'am.
29.
Yes, ma'am.
30. 31. 30 is present.
Present, ma'am.
31. 32.
Present, ma'am.
33.
Present, ma'am.
34. 35.
Present, ma'am.
36.
Present, ma'am.
37. Present. Okay. 38. 39. 40.
Present, ma'am.
41. 42.
Yes, ma'am.
43.
Present, ma'am.
44. 45.
Yes, ma'am.
46.
Yes, ma'am.
47. 48. 49.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
50. 51
present ma'am.
52
present ma'am.
53
54 yes
ma'am. 55 56 57.
Yes, ma'am.
58.
Yes, ma'am.
59. 60. Yes,
ma'am. 62. 63. Present, ma'am.
64
present,
65 66 67 present ma'am 68 okay 68 okay present 69 70 So check for upside numbers. Roll number 2, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 12, 13, 14.
13 present, ma'am.
13. Okay. 31, 34, 38, 39, 41, 44, 47.
48, 53, 54, 56, 59, 62, 65, 69, and 70.
Ma'am, 14. 14. Okay. Okay, so today we will stop here. Thank you.